be able to make your way through the pass undetected. That javelin you're piloting is lightly armed, Commander. But what it lacks in firepower and armor, it makes up in speed and mobility. I'm sure you wish the Centurion was repaired and ready to go. For this particular mission, though, the javelin is the mech best suited for the job. And hey, it has jump jets. They could come in handy.
Good try, Rihanna, but I'd still rather have the Centurion.
Jump jet fuel?
Well, can't blame a girl for trying. Being used by these raiders is derelict, Commander, but you can bet its perimeter defenses won't be. My guess, the raiders will have turrets stationed around the perimeter. If that's the case, it means they must have a generator close by. Find and destroy that generator before assaulting the plant, and you'll have a much easier time of it.
Got it. Thanks.
Should be disabled now.
Jump jet fuel low. Jump jet fuel empty.
Up ahead. There's a number of storage buildings in and around the plant itself. I suspect that's where they're storing their loot. Time to smash and grab, Commander. Once you locate the storage crate, mark it for pickup, then move on to the next building. From my initial scans of the site, I've marked where I think the crates could be located. Look there first.
Roger that.
Jump jet fuel empty.
Once you've found the targeted asset, move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure.
Jump jet fuel low.
doing the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up. Okay, got it. Keep looking.
Jump jet fuel low.
Understood.
The repairs to the Leopard and Centurion. You've made him a very happy man, though I doubt he'll admit it.